Hey guys, welcome back to Random.
I am prepared.
Here we are again, and I'm really considering to go Wolverine this game. I have the mesh and turret. Let's see what my team has. Let's see what my team has, and then I'll decide. No, with Zoom I can't show my teammates' roles. We have one archer. We have another archer. Go watch your yellow. They're good. And he starts 1-0? What? Ah, okay.
No one should be the wiser.
The turret I could push with Orc Warrior. I gotta go with turret. Why does he go novice? And then with 300 value? We could have sent Warrior. And Crusader, well. I don't want to say Watcher would have been useful, but they would have been better. And I hope they don't send Warrior, because then we feed yellow and he's gonna go suicide anyway. Please don't. Oh, good. Good. Because yesterday I played so much LegionTD and then there was never Warrior sent. I was always overbuilding no one. There was not a single Warrior sent. I'm glad that there was no Warriors then now. I like 3. Well, I don't know what I did here. I should have probably pushed 3-0 from the start.
I am prepared. It has begun.
That was my bad.
Job's done.
Too late. Too late for what? For going too? No, it's not too late. Not too late. Yeah, go too. I'm just gonna make the call. Come on. It was only yellow who missed his 6 gold, basically. We couldn't do a furb because they killed pretty fast. But yeah, I killed pretty fast, so 5 would be an option. But let's see. We can also just resend 5 now. So, double archer, double nerf archer. 1 crusader, 1 turret. I don't know. Like, the problem with Wolverine is that you don't really have a lot of options of pushing. If you push, then you're dead. The turret, if you have a good game, you might as well just go 7-4 or something kind of early and still hold the levels there. Like, especially level 8 is a problem with Wolverine, where you have to stay 7-2. And then you might not even hold. Is that... Oh. Okay. LOD, EA, Aqua. And one leaker who had 2 furbs. 2 furbs. Oh, I didn't check all the HPs. But it might have been Pandaren. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe.
It has begun.
I think it was the 10 damage one, and that can be Pandaren. And it could also be Violet. But I'm not sure if people are playing Violet now. But let's keep that in mind.
No one shall be the one.
Let's keep those two in mind. Could be. And Violet is kind of strong too, and Pandaren is strong too, so there was not a lot of leaks to a double furb. Yeah, I do. I got a Blood Orc. Wait, did I bind the king to level 2? To control 2? That was my bad. Okay, so I'm only leaking the Blood Orc. That's good news. Leak green. Yeah. Nice. Okay, they will only see They will only see green, they will only see orange now, but he's not gonna hold. We're gonna leak this 12 units. They just see one archer. Would have been better if they didn't see it though.
At your call.
But yeah, green was nice. Was a draw there. I love that. I love when it happens, when the draw happens. Then you have no idea what the person actually had, because then you just get zero information from that lane. Okay, we're all pushing, that's good. Crusader's pushing. I actually think he's holding with that. Yeah, I think wasn't three Crusader. I think three Crusader was actually enough. Didn't I even hold Bladderock Sent once with three Crusaders on four? I think they're fine. You're pushing. Good job.
Out with it.
Good job. So. Oh yeah, you want to be safe. Well, to be honest, I would have kept that with two T1s and two EA, you're more than safe. Like, sometimes I just stay with just two EA, just so I can have my push a little bit earlier. So, you don't have to be... you don't have to be a coward like this.
Enlighten me.
Yeah, well, I got turret, so... Really? You got three A's? Unnecessary. Not needed. We have three people holding level 5.
That's a given.
Wait, what did they have? EA, Aqua, LOD? 5 doesn't seem to work. Wait, can I even go 6-1? I want two turrets. The reason for this is that usually I tend to underbuild level 6. And if I already built enough for 5, I probably won't forget to build for 6. Oh, you leaked. Wait, you leaked? What? Weird.
My bidding.
Might as well go for up turret though. My wait skill. They're not gonna send. They're not gonna send 5. They see turret now as well. They probably think he's engineer or something, but that doesn't change that we have turret and EA, and that we have immolation with double EA.
It has begun.
That's, well, that's classic. So yeah, I'm gonna build, I mean, totally unnecessary to be honest.
For my job's brothers.
Done. Job's done.
Yeah, that's unnecessary. I should just push a lumberjack now. Well, now it's just 10 seconds left, so I might as well build. But there's only low chances they would send here. Yeah, they don't. Even the straight 5 cent would get cancelled if you see this, if you get those scouts. Okay, so maybe with some feed from yellow and maybe green leaks as well. No, he doesn't. I can still go 7-2 and get my turret because I will need a farm.
Let me face the peril.
But immolation is not fair. But sometimes you gotta be on the end of the emulation. Oh, I need some more. But it looks good. Looks good. I think I have enough. I have one more. Yes. Yes. I calculated it pretty quick and it was enough. So one gold over. Yes. 7-2. Yeah, I just want to be sure that I hold 6, because I tend to leak level 6. I like that green is going a little bit more YOLO, I like this. He probably won't get rewarded for it. But I simply don't like to people that overbuild that hard. Yeah, sure. That sounds like a good send, if we would get 8 Wyverns, 4 Furbs, and then even more than 4 Hermits. I can do that. You can do that. Well, I don't know if I can do it because I still need to push one. I think it's possible. Let's start with one Wyvern. We will have yellow leaking and I think green as well. It's sad to see, but yeah, I mean, green sway is not that efficient, but I like green sway more because you can push earlier. Really sad he doesn't get rewarded for it. And he goes 7-4. I guess with as much pierce as we have, it's fine. And he's actually doing good 6. Nice. Very good. Oh, damn. You get rewarded now. Nice. That he leaked level 4 though. So, second Wyvern. And they leak again and they leak slower. Nice. So they should give me enough time for fur permit. Enough time for the hermit right now. No, never mind. A leaked the ammo. What? Brothers.
No one shall be the wiser.
Does this mean they have emulation if the A leaked? I'm thinking right now and I'm not sure if that's I mean. How many wyverns do we have? 8? We have 4 Furbs, 1 Hermit only. We also need King to save heals. I think we should save heals actually. How many Hermits do we have? Oh shit, now we have 5. Well, I simply did mine and they sent as much as we did. crap. We should have, yeah, they have a leg as well. We should have started King a little bit earlier. I think they did less Wyverns though. 4, 5, yeah. They did 5, we did 8.
More lumber is required.
What would you I don't think they have a holder. Maybe one of them tried to semi-hold, but with that sand he's not gonna hold that. Not against 2 Wyverns for permit. That's not that easy. Okay, the hermits come pretty late. Nah, but still early enough. But it's too many to kill them that early. We need some attack actually. Oh, we will lose 2 heals. Hermits are really hard damage dealers now. Unless they don't get killed by immolation. Now we're gonna lose 2. Shit, we needed King. We simply needed King. Oh, they lost 2 heals as well though. 2 each. Yeah. Nothing I can do. We needed some attack at the beginning. If we had 2 attack all the time as a bonus, like if we stopped sending, then we could have done this with 1 heal. A full 10? Are you sure? They're a good 10 as well. I'm not sure if we should. Oh shit, look at this King Gold. That's what happens if both teams full send and no one holds. 162 King Gold. Damn. I love this.
That's a given. For my brothers, I
think. Did I go 7-4 right away?
That's a given. No one shall be the wiser.
Job's done.
Research complete.
Job's that's done.
Yes, my Hydra. Nice. No one shall be the wiser. I can hold 10 as well.
It has begun.
I hope I hold 8 though. I can hold 10 and hopefully 15. And that's exactly what we need. We need someone to hold 15. Do we have though? Do we have anything else? Druids on green. Polar bear on orange. That's good. That's enough. That's okay. I'd do 2 attack each. That's what I would do. Green 7-4.
Out with it.
No bounty from left side. Right side. Well, we could actually go 14. 14 is an option.
I am prepared.
Maybe. Or we could skip 12. That's at least an option. The A and MO, yeah, we're gonna wreck the DA. We would wreck that EA.
Job's done. Job's done.
He would not hold.
That's a given.
That will hold. Are you sure he will?
It has begun.
I'm not sure what he has.
By bidding.
Hello, decent locks. No, not sure if he holds such a big scent though. Well, 12 is an option, but we just need to decide. Okay, we sent anyway. Or what? Like, are we skipping now? I mean, that then it was good that I stayed 7-3. Me and Orange have to hold. On 12? LOD is not going middle. LOD not going middle. 12. Unless he gets super fed and has like 2,500 value. On 12. LOD is not strong. 12. Are we talking about 15? 10? Okay. So we're skipping, okay. Look at this. This is great. You don't want to send 10 against this, or do you?
Out with it.
I still hope they will send. If we send hard 14, it's not gonna matter. Those two heals don't matter if you send hard.
No one shall be the wiser.
Job's done.
Yeah, LOD lock and DA. That's what happened. That's why we skip.
No one shall be the wiser.
I mean, that should be obvious. Okay, I hope I hold anything. I need to kill at least 2.
Job's done.
No one should be the one. It would have been better if we just did some King 7 to save that heal though. Okay, they are sending only. Oh, I got 2 furbs, okay. Thought it's only 1 furb. Come on, keep focusing the boss. Come on, Wyverns. Hope I can do a second. Okay, I got a second. Almost another one. And he also killed 2. So we leak 6-7. I don't think we can save, to be honest. At 15. Yeah, we only need a little bit. We're fine. Fine.
Let me face the battle.
Shouldn't be a problem if we lose a heal. Oh, we might still lose that heal. We don't have regen. Yeah, we're missing regen. Too late to do now. So, all in on that 14. They might 14, okay, no problem. That's the only option they have. Because I think we will kill them 14. If you're staying, green can push and I can also push. 7-5 is fine. And green can push. They already have kind of high push. That's nice. Has begun. Oh, I can't build a troll champion for arena though. But we lose arena anyway. We have only 3 lanes. It doesn't matter. But I think they will go 14. We need orange. And we didn't get any king gold from their side, so we are not that strong. Yeah, they're probably going 14 as well then. Hellraiser? Where's that Hellraiser? Is that the Aqua? Wait, who is the Hellraiser? Yeah, so a troll champion wouldn't have changed anything. Still not sure about that though. I think we should have done enough king so we don't lose that heal on 10. Because if it's a raise and we have no mid, we're gonna have a problem. Red has no income.
By bidding, no one shall be the wiser. That's a given.
Damn, we need orange.
Out with it.
We need orange to really build up. They also saved some lumber now. So that one heal that we lost. Probably cost us the game. We needed to keep that heal. So, purple. Cyborg. Cyborg is actually good 14. I don't know if he knows that. If he does, then he could be very strong 14. They need. That's true, they didn't do king. They went into 10. Well, I think they did some king though. There is a... Not gonna be easy. But I can't really try hard hold, like I don't have anything really good 14. Probably Mudman would be even better than Hydra. Zero lumber saved. I'm sure they saved some lumber. I think we could have gone 12. Was probably possible with this amount of lumber. I mean, they're strong. They're actually strong, 12. It was not impossible. Aedus lane doesn't mean that much on 12. He would leak. He would leak for sure. He would leak hard. Don't think he can clear. He can't clear enough. Archer is someone like with Valdi who can still hold 12 versus Big Sand.
My brothers. No one should be the wiser.
Job's done.
Okay, that's 120. Good delay.
Out with it.
I think we didn't really need to do that. But if we played it normal, like 10-15, they would have probably not lost the heal 10. We would have also not lost the heal 10 though, if we really committed to fully upgraded King. And then it would have been a 15 race. Red, they are maybe a little bit favored because we have a suicide and because they have the Hades Warlock guy who has a higher potential to hold than me. It was probably okay to do that. I'm almost leaking, damn. I'm not that strong. I really needed that income. Would have helped me, like I could have gotten 50 income at least. Makes me way stronger. And they're gonna send 14 for sure. There's no way to try to survive it. They're not strong enough to do so.
My bidding.
They will though. Oops. So, do I get two Hydras? Yeah, with the 14 cent I will easily. And I can even get some delay. Okay, I mean, shit, we need someone to go mid. There's no other way. And he only has 68 so far. Only 68, that's no damage for 14. Like, he has 7, that's also no damage.
Enlighten me.
They max, oh yeah, they did. They actually max, oh my god, that's great. That's great for us. They actually tried to survive, it seems. They don't have that much lumber. I thought they saved on 10. I'll go. Damn, that would be great if we don't even have to hold. No, they can 15. Seems like they just aborted on that 14 mission. But with the leaks from yellow on every level, they could still raise us 15. How many gargoyles did I send? I think 4 so far. We won the patch as well, yeah. Okay, that's fine.
No one should be the wiser.
There's my second Hydra. Where I need a farm for. Actually, wait, I can sell this guy. And I can sell this guy. Go for a troll champion. That's fine. I know I even have recommend value. Yeah, okay, they seems like they didn't send, or like either they didn't send and he's not amused by this, or it's the other way around and he doesn't trust the send that they do now. I actually have highest value. I have higher value than orange. I have no idea how that happened, to be honest.
I am prepared.
I thought he played that pretty good. Wait, I should send full probably. Okay, they are sending, but that's more of an income send. Only ink send, it seems. We still have that one heal, so. Shit, my Hydras suck. We're still doing so bad. We need orange at least. Come on, orange, you have to go to mid. Please don't pull them. Okay, my god. How are they doing so good? We fucking skipped for 14. We skipped so hard. Wow, he's even, wow. Like we skipped so hard for 14. And he's going mid. Holy shit. That's ridiculous. Is there a chance we survive? No, we needed that heal. They actually healed before us though. Close, we would survive though. Close. Oh no. No. They actually also lost two heals here. So if we just kept that heal, the game would have went on. I mean, they would have been favored a little bit, but the game would have moved on. Oh my god, that was close that we lost there. And I did a perfect control, it wasn't better. Thanks for watching, guys. See you another time. Damn, that sucks. Bye bye.